It's very specialized in that it holds my tools, but it's also very generic, and I've developed it intentionally that way. I didn't want everything so custom fit that as my tools evolve, as I get a bigger tool or smaller tool or more tools, they're have to rebuild things. I wanted things to be adjustable.